I'm at DK Chicken on Broadway. Let's go on a food adventure.
Could I get the chicken fried rice?
Yeah, sure. Do you need anything else?
Oh yeah, I'm going to get the half-half chicken.
Yeah.
Could I try the teriyaki?
Yeah.
And I think, which other one is good?
I like when the taste one.
Okay, we'll do that. The crispy garlic chicken.
Oh, do you like spicy?
Not really.
Okay, I like this one.
Okay, I'll get the crispy garlic and the teriyaki.
Oh, but you know this half-half size is for 3 to 4 people?
So yeah, it's okay. I'm going home right after.
Okay.
I wanted leftovers.
Yeah, which do you prefer, bone-in or boneless?
Bone-in, please.
Bone-in? Sure, just to double check. Half-half size, garlic and the teriyaki. And the one chicken fried rice, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Let's try that fried rice. It's really hot. It's really good though. Got some egg in there. It's a good choice. There's also salad. It's good. The chicken has arrived. We got our teriyaki here. Oh man, it smells so good. They give you like a straight up, like lots of it. A bit of bone. The flavor is not too overpowering. And then we also got the crispy garlic soy with some garlic chips. That one's good too. All right, so DK Chicken was delicious. As simple as that. The chicken fried rice is nice and savory, not too salty. Comes a little bit of a refreshing salad on the side as well. And then the chicken, of course, had the teriyaki and crispy garlic. And both of them were fantastic. Mainly because the flavors are a little bit sublime. They weren't like overly salty or overly saucy. I noticed that it really helps with the texture. It's almost like they focused on more of a more concentrated sauce with less sauce. That way you still get the crunchiness of the chicken, it's still juicy, and then you get the flavor of the sauce, but it's not like dripping in sauce. So I really like that. And you know, there's a lot of aspects to like. Yeah, the washroom was nice, decor is good, music nice. They also have a large menu too, besides the chicken and the wings. They also do like bulgogi plates, they do salads, they do plates of like other foods and soups. So like, if you're not into chicken or you want just a quick lunch or something, they have that. They have plenty of Asian alcohol as well. So I like that they have lots of different sides to choose from. You know, like they have corn cheese and fries and calamari. So I really like the varied menu. I don't like it when Korean chicken places just have like chicken in one side. I like to have a varied menu for different experiences and different sides. So really high quality food, tasty. Definitely would check it out again. It's pretty close to the SkyTrain, so definitely worth checking out DK Chicken.